Want to start with the story, right?
The story of the day. So,
okay.
The story of the day is about Alison Felix.
Okay.
Because this is super inspiring, super motivated, and I am fired up about this story. So, okay, guys, pay attention and leave your comment below.
Woo.
Yeah, look at that. But leave your comment below and what do you think about this story? What would you do if you are in Alison Felix shoes? So watch this. So Alison Felix is a sprint athlete. She was quickly noticed by Nike, who offered her a UC deal that she accepted, of course. However, a few months later, Felix got pregnant and Nike stopped the contract with allegations that she would never be in shape after giving birth. Watch this.